started. We get to drive over the world's longest continuous bridge.
Hi, how you doing?
Good, how are you?
Good, sweetie. God, have a blessed weekend.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Bye.
She was very nice.
This is South.
I like meeting the nice people.
Here in fucking Asheville. Oh man, I'm so excited. I'm driving the longest bridge in the world.
You do like bridges. It's 6
pounds. I love bridges. Bridges are so cool.
Water looks very choppy today.
Yeah, it is. There is a storm.
Is there?
Yeah, no, it's going to be so beautiful around.
Oh yeah, that's great.
That's what we got to tonight. We get this lovely...
This is a cool...
This is so cool. This is the lake. And it's not even like a great lake or anything. You can't see the other side of it. Looks like we're just driving into like the ocean. Really, we're driving into New Orleans.
New Orleans.
Depending on how many letters it takes.
Get down to just one noise?
No.
Where are we going? Yeah. Oh yeah? That's where they have one, huh?
No.
You can kind of see it in the horizon there, sort of.
A little bit.
Focus on it. Yeah, I can't see it.
Oh, very, very faintly.
Yeah.
I bet on a clear day you can kind of see
probably.
It. But right. This is still, it's not like it's not like it's foggy or anything. It's just a little cloudy.
It's a little hazy out, I guess.
A little hazy, but...
But, like, the sun's trying to come through in spots. It makes the sky look real cool. Ooh, the sun's on top of us now.
It's so pretty.
And he's gone. Gonna get that star damage.
Only 20 miles.
Hey, look, there's a crossover. Chad, keep right, state law. Are you slow traffic?
I guess I should.
Is there people behind
you?
Not really.
There's people. I don't want to stay slow at all. Maybe we got little bumpies in the bridges.
This is that thing. What was the word I used last night to describe this thing?
I forgot. This is where the bridge opens up.
Yeah. We looked it up. There's a name for this on the bridge. No, this ain't it though.
No, it's just a bumpy.
Yeah.
That's where boats go.
There would have been more birds on the bridge.
Yeah.
Gulls and pelicans and whatnot.
There weren't too many birds in the
bridge. No. There's a flock of coots we saw.
Yeah.
There's some egrets and herons that flew by. could be cool. Probably wouldn't notice it though. It's water's so choppy. Yeah. There's mats of things in the water.
We also learned that lots of planes crash here and people die all the time.
Not all the time. There's been a number of deaths in here, but there's been a lot of plane crashes whatever reason here. When we looked it up on Wikipedia, it's like notable deaths, and a good portion of them were plane crashes.
It's like the Bermuda Triangle of the South.
Isn't the Bermuda Triangle in the South?
Well,
what is that? That was a bird.
Oh, we're coming up to one of the thingies.
Yep. I think there's just one. I think it's just that one. When I was reading last night on the Wikipedia thing. So cool looking today. Kind of looks like it's raining over there. I see it in the phone. There it is. Look at that. That's cool. See him up on, I don't know what that is, a hut, a power hut, I guess it is. It says high voltage on the door, at least the last one did.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's the longest bridge. Gotta be a pain in the butt if there's an accident on it, you know.
Oh yeah.
Traffic just backed up for miles. I wonder if this bridge is real wobbly.
We're now halfway across the bridge.
Was there a sign that said halfway?
Well, it was
a not a lot of boats out here. I saw one boat so far. Is because the water's so choppy, or?
Yeah, I think it's just a bad thing. They might not let a lot of money into it, just because of pollution and stuff. This freaking lake is huge! There, I guess, for when it rains, water and stuff falls off. Yeah.
Sure, there must be a pain in the butt if you drop something.
Or if the weather gets really crazy.
This must be fun to see during hurricanes. Be on this bridge trap across it. Probably close it down, right? Closes down.
Ahead. Got 8 more miles.
Yep. wonder how many cool things we've driven over so far. Manatees, bull sharks, alligators, rays. I understand leeches don't like salt. Reception right there.
Two more miles.
Somebody posted on Reddit the other day about how it was like an Ask Reddit question. It was like the stupidest thing you've done driving. And someone complained that they got on this bridge and they couldn't turn around until they got to the end. Look at all these crossovers we saw. So I'm gonna call bullshit on that. Unless you're not allowed to do the crossovers for whatever reason. Call bullshit on it, it'll be there. So you need to drive to the end, turn around, pay the toll, and come back. 35 mile speed zone at. See land. Land ho.
No, but with three letters or four letters. Dollars.